Hi, Alpistasia. Welcome you all in the session of antenna and wave propagation subject. In this video, we are learn about different parameters, or you can say terminologies of an antenna. So let's see the contents of today's video. Antenna impedance, radiation resistance, what is the radiation pattern of the antenna, beam area, beam efficiency, directivity, and at last we discuss about the gain. So let's get aware about it one by one. What are these terminologies? The first terminology is antenna impedance. The impedance at which the transmission line is carrying the RF current from the transmitter to the antenna, it is known as the self impedance. The impedance relates to the voltage and current at the input of the antenna. The real part of the antenna impedance is represent power that is either radiated away or absorbed within the antenna. The imaginary part of the impedance represent power that is stored in the near field of the antenna. This is about the antenna impedance. Now, next terminology is the radiation resistance. So it is the related power being dissipated in factitious resistance. It is defined as the ratio of power radiated by the antenna to the square of the current at the field point. The radiation resistance of an antenna is defined as the equivalent resistance that would be dissipated the same amount of power as it is radiated by the antenna, or in simple word we can say it is factitious resistance, which when substituted in series with the antenna will consume the same power as actually radiated. So we can derive some formula for the radiation resistance, that is RR is equal to PT upon I square RMS, or RR is equal to 80 pi square bracket dl upon lambda 2 square. Now the question in your mind is that what is the difference between impedance and resistance? So let me explain you. Resistance is a property of a material that causes a reduction in the rate of flow of electrons, where impedance is the reduction in the rate of flow of electrons. It is present in all circuit and in all components. So this is the difference between impedance and the resistance. Now, next terminology is about the radiation pattern. The radiation is the term used to represent the emission or reception of wave front at the antenna, specifying its strength. In any illustration, the sketch drawn to represent radiation of an antenna is its radiation pattern. One can simply understand the function and directivity of an antenna by having a look at its radiation pattern. The power when radiated from the antenna has its effect in near or far field region. Graphically, radiation can be plotted as a function of angular position and radial distance from the antenna. Here, the figure shows at different angle the representation of the power radiated from the antenna. So this is the radiation pattern which we can plot according to the antenna. The energy radiated by an antenna is represented by the radiation pattern of the antenna. So this is the radiation pattern of the antenna. Now, beam area. So beam and area. Beam means the main beam of the area of the antenna radiation pattern. According to the standard definition, the beam area is the solid angle through which all the power radiated from the antenna or by the antenna. The radiation beam of the antenna comes out from an angle at the antenna known as the solid angle, where the power radiated intensity is maximum. This is solid angle is termed as a beam area. So this is the beam area. The illustration shows, and you can explain the beam area from it. Now, the beam efficiency. When we heard the efficiency, that means the performance of the system. Suppose we have an efficiency in terms of vehicle. This is the low fuel efficient system, and this is the high fuel efficient system. So if we can be defined beam efficiency, it is the beam efficiency states the ratio of the beam area of the main beam to the total beam area radiated. The energy when radiated from an antenna is projected according to the antenna directivity. The direction in which an antenna radiates more power has a maximum efficiency, while some of the energy is lost in the side lobes. The maximum energy radiated by the beam with maximum losses can be termed as beam efficiency. Our next terminology is the directivity. So, as per the name, direction means in which particular direction the antenna having a maximum radiation, that is called the directivity. Now let's see what is the standard definition. The ratio of maximum radiation intensity of the subject antenna to the radiation intensity of an isotropic or reference antenna radiating the same total power is called the directivity. But we can simplify it. An antenna radiates power, but the direction in which it radiates matter much. The antenna whose performance is being observed is termed as subject antenna directivity. It is radiation intensity is focused in particular direction while it is transmitting or receiving. Hence, the antenna is said to have a directivity in that particular direction. The ratio of radiation intensity in a given direction of an antenna to the radiation intensity averaged overall direction is termed as directivity. If the particular direction is not specified, then the direction in which the maximum intensity is observed can be taken as the directivity of the antenna. The directivity of a non-isotropic antenna is equal to the ratio of radiation intensity in a given direction to the radiation intensity of the isotropic source. This is about the antenna directivity. Now, the gain. How much power is transmitted in the direction of a peak radiation, that of an isotropic source? That's called the gain. What is the standard definition? Gain of an antenna is the ratio of radiation intensity in a given direction to the radiation intensity that would be obtained if the power accepted by the antenna were radiated isotropically. Simply, the gain of an antenna takes the directivity of an antenna into account along with effective performance. If the power accepted by the antenna was radiated isotropically, that means in all the direction, then the radiation intensity we get can be taken as a reference. The term antenna gain describes how much power is transmitted in the direction of a peak radiation to that of an isotropic source. It is usually measured in dB. That is decibel. Unlikely, directivity of an antenna gain takes the losses that occurs also in account and hence focused on the efficiency. That's all from the terminologies of the antenna and wave propagation. We will see the another terminologies in our next session. Till then, there is an assignment for you. In assignment, we have some question for you. First, that is explain the radiation pattern. Second, describe the directivity and the gain of an antenna. Third, define the beam efficiency, beam area and antenna impedance. And fourth, that is, what is the difference between impedance and the resistance. Or you can attempt the quiz based on this video, the link given in the description, or you can scan the QR code. Total 10 questions with 50% passing marks. So this is the end of this session. See you in the next session of antenna and wave propagation. Thank you.
If you like this video, please subscribe and like our YouTube channel LJPEC-ELE, and don't forget to click on the bell icon to get latest video update first.